fucking rock star. He's a fucking rock star. Look at that. What's up, High Fly Gang? It's your boy Birdie here, back again with another reaction. Amen. Next up, we're checking out Ich Tu Dir Weh, but the live one. You also requested it. We did the video already. We're gonna do it now live from Madison Square, man. Before we continue, I have one announcement. I need you to comment down below for me, like, because we are not almost, but we did a lot of things for Rammstein. So we decided to suggest us some new band or a new group to do once a week along with the Rammstein. I'm gonna get soon to emigrate. You guys comment about that. Like the lead guitarist from Rammstein that he founded, he has that new band. So we're gonna get to that too, man. Don't forget to subscribe and join the High Fly Gang, man, too. Let's go, let's check this out. Oh yeah, before we go, I remember the guitarist's name, I think Richard Kruspe. I never knew that he founded the Rammstein, and he's the lead singer of that band, Emigrate, that you commented. We're gonna get to that too. I'm very curious about that. Let's see. Ooh, God. Okay, warm up. Can't shake.
Nur für mich bist du am Leben. Ich steck dir Worte ins Gesicht. Du bist mir ganz und gar regeln. Du liebst mich, denn ich lieb dich nicht. Du blutest für mein Seelenleid. Mein kleiner Schnitt und du bist geil. Mein Körper schon.
Look at the crowd, man. The crowd is singing the hell out of it. Look at the faces. Look at this. Look at it. Look at this guy. A fucking rock star. He's a fucking rock star. Look at that. He pulled that long ass vocal, and then on the beat, he just. See? And then he goes, let's go now. Rockstar live.
Bei dir hab ich die Wahl erfahren. Stacheldraht im Harkan. Leg dein Fleisch in Salz und Eiter.
Look at this guy.
Leg dein Fleisch in Salz und Eiter.
go.
Erstirbst du doch, dann lebst du weiter.
Bis jetzt wird der harte Schläge.
Where's the fucking shiny clothes?
Bis jetzt wird der harte.
This is the first reaction. First one that I see Flake without the shiny clothes, as I always see. Every video so far, this is the only one I see him without it, just a simple coat. What the hell happened? Flake, where is the shiny? Where is the shiny? And where is the treadmill too? He got bored. Look at this bro. God. This is a good God. This is a good ass song. Dude, this is the first time I see him in just simple coat without the shiny clothes, and the first time kicking Till on the best possible song to me that I heard so far. They could choose any other live with any other song to kick him, not with this one. This is the best thing I heard so far to me. This is... Boom. What you gonna do now? Skinny Flake and ripped Till. What you gonna do now, boy? No. Dude. Look at that clothes. Look at that. He looks like some villain from some superhero movie, dude. He could easily exchange Bane in Batman. He's fucking big ripped in these leather clothes. He could be a villain against Batman. Look at him. What you gonna do now?
Mr. Stiff, ich der Kapitän.
This is a showman.
Wie soll denn die Reise gehen? Wie sie im Spiegel dein Gesicht.
Whole stage presence.
Ich lieb dich nicht. Ich tu dir weh. Tut mir nicht leid.
Ooh, nice. Look at this fucking people. See that? This is the hardcore fan. Look at that! Look at them! Wow, man! Oh! This girl is fascinating too, in every second, with the headphones. Look at her, she's out of this world. dude. No, fuck, wait. Where is Blake? That was funny ass. Guy may rest his soul. He's gone, baby. No, Blake. Oh, here it is, you fuck. Here is the shiny clip. Here it is, now, when it's all finished. He's bugging. There is treadmill, boy. Now he's back to everything. And in the video he got back shiny clothes and a treadmill. And I was wondering the whole video why he is in black coat without the treadmill. Where is the shiny clothes? Where is the classic Blake? Here we go, in the end of the video. It was a prank. He thought I was gonna be like that on stage. No, hell. New York. Damn, that's it. Okay, damn. I don't know if you ask me, but this is the best live I ever did so far, man. The best one. You already heard everything. Okay, guys, you gotta comment down below if there is some more lives from this song. You know, I need to do some more. This is my favorite song I actually heard so far, to me, and live too. I enjoyed this so much. In my eyes, there was nothing more rock than this from Rammstein, from all of their songs. This one was, to me, it's my taste. For what I heard from songs of them so far, this is, to me, the best song so far because of his singing, his vocal range, how he has this long voice. And the band with instruments, the beat. To me, that combo they did with that song, to me, that is the best song so far I heard. To me. You guys, you know, to comment down below what you think about this song. Give me some more recommendations. I'm gonna soon jump to do some more bands once a week along with Rammstein. I'm gonna get to do Emigrate, you know, from the guitarist from Rammstein, you know. But Richard Kruspe told me that we're gonna do that. You know what to do, one more thing. Don't forget to subscribe and join the High Fly gang, man. Make sure you like the video, subscribe if you like the reactions. It means a lot to us. And see you next video, man. Stay fly. Da, daj ovaj recommendation za još neke druge umjetnike. Kao radit ćemo uporedo sa vam. To, zabravi se.